Hi guys, how are you? It's Arthi, and today I'm going to talk to you about an Olay serum product that I have been using for many, many years now, and I've been wanting to do this video for a while, and I'm happy that I'm doing it today because I just can't wait to do it. I've just been like bubbling with excitement because I just love this product that I'm going to talk about. And let me show you what it is first so you know what it is that I'm referring to. Now this is what it is. It's an Olay serum, and I actually bought this for the first time back in 2005. So I've had this for a long, long time, and this has been on the market actually even before then. I know back in the late 90s they had put this out, like they had a very early version of it, but the formula has been greatly improved over the years. And because back then, I think they were just kind of testing these products out. It wasn't really up to par with the way they make it today. Now, this is what the bottle looks like. And it used to be in a clear plastic bottle, but I guess they changed the packaging or they updated it because it looks cuter like this. I like the red color, actually. It is really nice. Now, let me, I guess, give you an overview of what the product is so you know what it's going to do for you, or you know, just what it's all about. Now, it is a micro sculpting serum, it says. So it's not exactly a moisturizer. It does moisturize, but it has an anti-aging ingredient in it also. And what they put into it is vitamin B3, B5, green tea, and then they also have an amino peptide complex. And I think the amino peptide actually is the main ingredient or the most active ingredient that gives it the effect that it has as far as with helping with fine lines and wrinkles and all of that stuff. Now, as you can see on the box, it says firmer skin in 5 days, and it also promises to brighten your skin tone, smooth out the texture, and to reduce the look of fine lines and wrinkles. And that's the full effect, or the promise, or the that's what you're supposed to see after 2 weeks. That's the timeline that they give you. Yeah, 2 weeks. Now, but let me tell you, I guess, a little bit about, I guess, kind of how, or just quickly how I found this product in the first place. Now, I was back in, like I said, it was 2005. I was in my 20s, and I noticed that I had some fine lines here and also around the mouth that were starting to settle in, and I wanted to do something to try to slow down the process of it because I didn't want to leave my skin as is, because I knew that not moisturizing or not doing anything to it would not be good in the long run. And in all the years that I have been using this product, I think because I put this on my face every day, it has helped tremendously with slowing down just any wrinkles or fine lines that would have developed maybe 5 years ago or even 6 years ago. I, you know, think that it has helped so much, and I just can't live without this. At this point in my life, I think I'm going to keep using it forever. Now, I'll tell you what the product is like. It's very smooth, it's lightweight. When you dispense it onto your hand, it just comes out nicely, and it doesn't have, well, this one has fragrance, but they do make another one that is fragrance-free, so you can look for that one if you don't want any of that, you know, that scented stuff on your face. Let me give you, like, I guess, a timeline just to go over, like, about a week to tell you what happened when I started to use it. Now, it did irritate my skin in the beginning when I first started with this. I don't think that would happen necessarily to anybody else. I think it's just because my skin is sensitive. It just reacts to a lot of things. Now, the first effect was I did see that it immediately was beginning to hydrate my skin, because my skin had been a little bit dry, because I was kind of at the turning point in my life when I started to use this years ago, and it was like not completely dry, but it was, you know, kind of starting to become a little irritated and that kind of thing. So it immediately put that hydration back into my skin. It became very soft, and I wasn't having like those little dry itchy spots I had previously. Then the second effect was that I also saw that my skin became a lot smoother, like to the touch. You know, it didn't have like that dry feeling, like it was just very soft and smooth all the way across, especially on the forehead and even here on the cheeks. And then as time went on, it did reduce the appearance of the fine lines that I had. And especially here, like around on the smile line, because I have a smile line right here. I don't want to draw too much attention to it, but this serum actually got rid of half of it at the very bottom, like right here in this area. It actually disappeared. I mean, I don't know how it did it, but it actually was gone after like about a week and a half of using this. I was like, wow, I couldn't believe it. And I thought that the effect would be more than that, but no, it wasn't. It actually stopped right there. But even that alone, I thought was pretty impressive. And it also helped right here with the small frown lines that I had. It reduced the appearance of this also. And just overall, my face looked a whole lot better. Just, you know, with everything put together, it was just brighter. It was a lot softer. And I was very happy with the results. Now, of course, like I said, I've been using this for a little over 10 years because it was 2005 when I started. And there have been a few times where I've actually stopped using this product and my skin did not do very well without it. I mean, it just went straight from being soft and hydrated to being dry and flat. And what this serum has done for me over the years, I mean, one thing that I think is really important is that it has helped to kind of plump up my skin. It has a very good effect that way because, you know, when you start to age, that's a problem that, you know, or that's an issue that a lot of women have, is that you lose that natural plumpiness that you had when you were back in your 20s or your teens, you know, kind of like those rounded out cheeks and all that stuff. You can't maintain that. It's hard. That stuff just disappears. But this puts that plumpiness back in, not just here, but also here on the forehead. So altogether, your face will look a whole lot better. You know, you don't have kind of like that, just, you know, that dry, flat appearance that, you know, no one wants, because then you're going to look like you're a lot older than you are. And that's something that, you know, it's helped me with incredibly. And when I stop using this, my skin completely changes. It reverts back to, you know, what I really look like, I guess. I don't know if that's the right way to say it, but, you know, I look a lot better when I use the serum because the effects are very, very good. Now, the way that I would recommend that you use it is that you should put it on when your skin is moist. So use it right after you come out of the shower or after you wash your face. Make sure you put it on right away because so it has the opportunity to absorb into your skin, and then it will start plumping it right away, so you have that full effect coming from it, because you don't want to put it on when your skin is dry. It just kind of like goes over or glides over your skin. It doesn't do all that much. And then I don't know what else I could tell you about it. I mean, it's a really excellent product. All I can say is that, you know, if you are a young woman, please give this serum a try, you know, and then see how your skin does in the future, because I don't think you'll be disappointed. It works very well, and I think that at this stage in my life, it has helped me incredibly with, you know, maintaining, like, I guess a slightly better appearance. I know that I would look very different without it, or if I had not been using it for 10 years plus, and it's a number one product. It's really, really good. So use it twice a day if you want, or even just use it once a day at first to start and see how you like it or how your skin responds to it. And it does say you can put it on your neck also. I've never used it on my neck. I mainly just stick to the face. But if you just use it on the face, I think you'll be okay. Yeah, so that's it. So it's an excellent serum with amino peptides. So give this one a try for sure. And let me know what you think, or if you've already used it, if you have another product in mind also, then let me know and I'll try that one also. And that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and I hope it was helpful, and I love you guys. I'll see you next time, okay? Bye.